guys. And I'm joined. I would be delighted if it was me playing against Ginting, knowing the necessary temper field of the level for a couple of rounds and then go back to the pace again.
Yeah.
now suddenly they have to go in and
deliver.
And deliver at a higher level.
Oh, indecision there.
Indecision there.
You should have left it.
Yes.
If the first men's singles is one of your bankers,
exactly,
that you see that you should be winning.
Yeah. I see it. It worked really well in the opening game. In the second game, not so well. He's 5-2-6 hits. Because at the moment, getting the momentum, and he was quickly receiving, serving, picking up shots. But still try.
Oh, another. Overdone that. Oh, he's taken it.
Yeah.
That's gone long. That's a nice punch clear, I like that. Short.
That was the nets right now. Too tight, and he's opening up too early. Exactly. I see that.
Obviously, didn't he?
He did.
He remarked on the fact that
Hong Kong
was overcommitting going forward. That's a good lift. All junior championships,
exactly.
Asian junior championships, but not he didn't play any junior events. Yeah.
Fintik's got to take it, and I like that a lot. Keeps making it extremely difficult. Oh.
And Ginting, there's a lot
of
sleepy in his movement.
And now it's much, much more pace.
Yeah.
But it is, you know, I'm so good taking these matches. Is asking Ginting to do. You have to take it from me. I'm not giving it to you. Oh, that's a wonderful clear.
That's
a winner. Off his shoulders.
Oh,
that's a good flick, sir.
we go. It was indeed out.
Definitely.
Oh, look at that defense.
That nuances. So I'm actually quite curious to see how the start is going.
And second wins doubles.
Christiansen, so bad. That was quite huge.
Genesis.
out of Bell and 32.
George, we didn't thump it.
No.
Well, no. Pandemic on their third.
He's a very patient player. He's a running campaign in the stadium campaign, the stadium part and so on. But he played really well yesterday. But that's the first time we've seen. that deep forehand corner for Nishifu.
appreciate it.
Better from that far side.
That string is fun.
In whose racket?